Estate buys Fangoria magazine, plans brand expansion into movies.